But so we're doing a challenge, me and four of friends. We're seeing if we can land our selected trick over a period of a week that we're off school and we get to ride every single day.
Oh my film.
I'm gonna do a triple thing whip. I'm gonna do this because I've only landed it once and I wanna do it again.
I wanna bar step up because I haven't even tried for a long time.
I'm gonna try to land a footstep here. I'm doing it because it's like, I feel it's been like difficult to land because like I haven't been committed.
I wanna land whip around kick the because I wanna be the best can be and just made it.
I want to do double whip over step up because I've been trying it for a long time and I want to land it. So, 10th month, day one.
You're gonna have to pick another trick. Do you wanna learn another trick?
Yeah. I landed that quicker than I expected, so I'm gonna do another trick. I'm gonna try an untwist whip.
Sean's fallen on his face, trying to do a bar over the step up, but he's all right, but he's been put off doing it. So we all know that he could potentially land it quite easily by just going a bit faster, but we'll see how he feels tomorrow and see if he'll land it. actually need to work on getting it cleaner. So I'll do it again tomorrow and see if I land it cleaner.
Yesterday I fell over doing one of my tricks and I'm not going to try that again, so I'm changing my trick to double whip her, because like I would rather do that than fall again doing the bar. Now tomorrow I'm going to try to land another trick that's going to be a heel rewind step up.
So I'm going to try Brian.
So Alfie is joining in today as he went here yesterday. And yeah, so what are you going to do?
I'm going to do a bar whip and I'm going to do it because I find it difficult and I want to progress.
It's day four now. Sorry we didn't get any footage from yesterday. We did try to film it by ourselves, but it didn't work out because Tom was off. But we still tried our tricks and we got better at them. So hopefully we can land them today. And it's good that other people have already landed theirs. So they're trying new tricks and it shows progression. the last day to land our tricks. Unfortunately, Sophie's broke her arm, so get well soon, Sophie. Yesterday, I got really frustrated because I was landing my trick, it just weren't clean enough, so hopefully I'll be able to land it today. Yeah. Challenge is finished. Everyone landed the trick, so that's really good. And I finally landed my trick. It took a while, and I think this week shows that if you put your mind and your effort into something, you can achieve it no matter what it is.